I'm believing that that feeling is coming from his soul.
Oh, Lord, forget quite a shit. Hey, yeah.
I'm from the South, and the lyrics just has so much depth as far as where I'm from, and it just reminds me of a city back home.
You sound good, though.
Thank you, man. I appreciate that very much.
Cool.
That means a lot to me.
All right. Keep on doing it.
Thank you. Thank you, Stevie. It's a pleasure, man.
Thank you.
An honor.
Here he is performing Living for the City, Taylor Hicks.
Dude. Oh, there it is. Hey. Taylor.
Trouble been dogging my soul since the day I was born. Worry, oh, worry just will not seem to leave my mind alone. I've been up, give me love and affection. She good to me now. She give me love and affection. I said, I love her. She won't let me go. I said, I love her. And I need her so. I'm in trouble.
So, you know, I guess what's interesting about tonight is that we're seeing songs that you guys could choose that could show us the kind of records that you would make. I mean, I guess that song was closer to what I would imagine you would make. To me, it just wasn't a great song for me, for you, because it didn't let you show off, you know what I mean? Once again, it's like you almost got going at the end, but it's like, dude, come on, man. I mean, it was all right, dude. It wasn't the best for me for you.
I wanted to sing a song tonight as opposed to, you know, I really show my vocals.
I agree. Mm. Quite the contrary, it's nice to see you just stand behind the mic and just sing a song. But I do appreciate you, even though you are young, 28, 29 years old, you are an old soul, and you're teaching the new generation a lot about legends of who you looked up to, and I think that's great.
I quite like the song. I thought it was an excellent vocal. The only slight problem I have is the styling.
Oh, my God.
And I'll tell you why. Because it's very Clay Aiken. You know?
Never in a million years Clay Aiken pull that off.
I'm not saying he could have done. I'm just saying that it's very... You know, I like the fact about you that you were different and you stood out, and this is all a bit pop school.
No, it is. West Virginia, my mama, take me home, country road. I hear a voice in the morning as she calls me. The radio reminds me of my
It's all over like a jellyfish. I wanna like it. A crazy little thing.
goes my baby. Well, she knows how to rock and roll, and she drives me crazy. She give me hot, cold fever, she leave me in a cold, cold sweat. Hey! I gotta be cool, relax, get in.
The last two weeks I've been wondering, where's Taylor, man? Where's Taylor gone? Tonight, America, Taylor's back and he's kicking and taking names. That was hot.
Taylor, we've heard this song so many times, but it was refreshing, a breath of fresh air, back to the authentic Taylor. And I don't know whether we should give you a record deal or a straitjacket.
Gotta work on that mic stand kick, though, you know.
That happens to me, too.
Yeah.
Taylor, are you drunk?
No, not at all.
No.
I thought it was ridiculous.
Of course you are.
No.
Darling, you send me. Darling, you. Darling, you send me. Honest you do, honest you do, honest you do. Darling, you thrill me. I know you thrill me. I know you thrill me. Honest you do, honest you do, honest you do. I thought it was infatuation, but ooh, it lasted so long. And now I find myself wanting to marry and take you home. Whoa, whoa, you thrill me.
What a difference some different music makes. I mean, this is a crazy night, man. I mean, I'm just blown away tonight that all of you guys are in your element. I mean, the song started, I was like, okay, cool. Everybody loves Sam Cooke. But, dude, you put your own self in it at the end. See, you've been listening to the dog. See, Simon, he's been listening to the dog. I said, dude, keep it real, baby, keep it real. That was hot, man. That was hot. That was hot.
Sam would be proud of you, boy. You know what, Taylor? You are finally in that zone to go the distance. You've proven that tonight. Every note perfect. The ending was superb. And the best take on the song. And I applaud you. And I think the Soul Patrol is probably on fire tonight.
Hey, all right.
It started, and I thought, okay, lame cabaret. And then Magic.
I did my best, but I guess my best wasn't good enough. 'Cause here we are back where we were before. See, nothing ever changes. We're back to being strangers, wondering if we ought to stay or head on out the door.
Man, I don't know what's going on. Man, I don't know if it's me tonight or whatever, but dude, that song was completely the wrong song for me, for you. I didn't get it. It wasn't half as good as the original. Felt like weird karaoke to me. I don't know what's happening, man. I don't know what's going on here.
Well, it wasn't my, you know, I love James Ingram, and I think that is a perfect love song. You know what, Taylor? There are sensitive sides to you, and there are playful sides. Every cell in your body is born to be on that stage performing. There's no doubt about it. It wasn't my favorite songs. You look handsome as heck.
Nice suit.
Taylor, you looked uptight tonight, and I'm going to be honest with you. Taking that performance outside of American Idol, you hear that every night, every day of the week, in hotel lounges, a performance like
that. He's right about that.
It was, and I tell you what, it was the phrasing, it was the performance as a whole, that's what it reminded me of.
And now I have a headlight, and it's safe to say that I've had more hair changes than Ryan Seacrest.
Come on, get up, get up.
Yeah. Yo. All right, yo. Dude, I know you had a good time, dog, but
it was,
I mean,
fun.
That was another wild choice for me. I felt like I was in a bar and I had a couple, you know, but wow. Yeah, I mean, what?
You dressed the part, you had fun. This is the authentic Taylor that we
yeah.
love.
All right.
Funky music, white boy. White boy, funky.
Taylor.
Funky, white boy.
For me, it was like, and I've said this before, like a horrible, horrible wedding performance. Sorry.
No, no. No, 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 no.
Sorry.
Something in the way she moves attracts me like no other lover. Something in you know I believe in how. You're asking me, well, my love, oh, I don't know, I don't know. You stick around, now you may. And all I have to do is think of her. Something in the way she knows. Don't want to leave her now. Well, you know I believe in
here's the cool part, man. You chose a great song. I mean, it was a nice, tender moment for me, man. But I like this whole Beatles vibe. I mean, we need a Beatles night going on here, man. Come on, man. Right, Paula?
Listen, I think that it's very daring to sing a song like that, but you moved it tenderly. It was the, you didn't oversing it, you just did.
Simon?
Well, that was, I don't know how you got a song which was 30 years old into hits of today, but that was clever. You know what, Taylor? It's very easy to forget, with all your balminess, that you're a very, very good singer.
Woo! Woo!
That was good.
Thank you,
Simon. On the slides, the whole rhythm section was the purple.
Wow, man, you are in your element now. That felt good, didn't it?
Yes, it did.
Way to start off a show. Good job.
All right.
Good job.
Taylor, you look fantastic.
Thank you.
You're original as ever, and you were phenomenal.
Thank you.
Right, let me ask you to a favor. There are four people left in the competition, right?
Yeah.
Yes.
So now we're going to get real tonight.
We
in
are.
In the real world, that was a terrible impersonation.
Oh!
Of, was hideous. And it was shut up.
It wasn't that bad.
And the dancing.
It wasn't that bad.
And it was just karaoke with a capital K. It was.
Taylor Hicks, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, so let's start with Simon. Have you ever lived in the real world? Staff at his house, staff here, a driver, a Rolls Royce. I mean, please, that's hardly the real world.
Way to go, Ryan.
And Taylor, you're falling apart. You got your ears are coming off. You got wires everywhere.
I'm having a good time, though.
Okay, if you want to vote for Taylor, two dedicated numbers this week, either 1-866-IDOL-01 or 05.
Meeting Tommy Mottola is one of the highlights of the show so far.
Pleasure.
Thank you very much.
Finally,
honor
we meet.
To meet you. He's just a mastermind. A child needs a help
in the hand. Yeah. When he sang In the Ghetto, that was very impressive. Unlike most of your performances, you should try to lock that one off and block it and let it be about this.
Tommy Mottola gave me some advice and told me to let people feel the song from your heart and leave the dancing out of it. And that's pretty much what I'm gonna do.
Taylor actually gave this a very personal rendition. Very, very impressive. I think this is gonna be one of his best performances.
As the snow flies on a cold and gray Chicago morning, another little baby child is born in the ghetto. And his mama cried, because if there's one thing that she don't need, it's another little hungry mouth to feed in the ghetto. But people, don't you understand?
Constructive criticism, right? You ready? The right key for you, finally. The right song for you, finally. When and if you make a record, this is the kind of record you should make. That was Hot America, right there.
And what was great about it, Taylor, is that it shows a whole different side. You know, you have the playful, unique side, and this brings it to show how well-rounded of an artist you are.
Thank you.
You know what I'm gonna say. I mean, there is a world apart for me for that first performance, which was just silly, to what Randy just said, which was absolutely the perfect song for you. And Taylor, what you have just done, you have just sung your way into the semi-finals, young man.
He redeems himself with Simon Cowell with the second song tonight. Here is Taylor Hicks. One more time, give it up.
Thanks, Ryan.
All right, everybody, get up. Hi, America, get up. I walked to a party in the county jail. The band was in there, but they began to wail. The band was on jump and they began to swing. You should have had a knock that jail. Everybody, let's rock. Everybody in the whole cell block. We're dancing to the jailhouse rock. Spot
want to use a wooden chair. Well, let's rock. Everybody, let's rock. Everybody on the whole cell block. Are we dancing to the jailhouse rock? Everybody on the whole cell block. We dancing to the jailhouse.
Thank you for doing that, man.